I'd face a thousand years of pain for my girl.